tell you to rest in peace, but I would be lying to you, Angela, Angela. Gasping for air, lying dead flat, blood oozing, doors of life shattered, not only for her, but her unborn child too. Finally, eyes are shut, but brain still wide awake. Only said memories knock at the door. She shouts, "Who is it?" Familiar voices reply, "It's me, your father, the man responsible for the child you carry." Another reply, "It's me, your mother, the woman who groomed you into a prostitute and still left you destitute." Another responds, and another, and another. Her tear glands begin to secrete the fluids of pain. Smile afraid to face the world, yet tears so confident they flow boastfully, intimidating her almost happy thoughts. Laughter, a meaningless story. A story with a beginning lost somewhere in the world and an ending full of lost hope and shattered dreams. Only 14, yet 4 fatherless children have already suckled her breasts. And a fetus fathered by her father. Pain, a book with never-ending stories. Brain, a chapter that has finally ended. Her small, cold body lies isolated on the floor in the hut. At the core of the cold floor of the hut, birds scrutinize and begin to sing songs of sorrow. Plants wither as they lose tears. Winds shiver out of fear. Little Angela, who wanted an angelic voice, is gone. All cause she wanted the fetus in her womb to go. I doubt her soul will ever rest.